Welcome. In this tutorial, we're going to have a look at how to select two different columns in Excel. Get ready to start. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way thanks to our digestible video tutorials. When working in an Excel sheet, sometimes we may need to select different columns that might not happen to be next to each other. Let's have a look at how to do that quick and easy. Select the first column by clicking on it. Then press and hold the Control key and, while holding it, click on any other column you need to select. You can easily carry on and select more columns if needed. To unselect any of the highlighted columns, simply press and hold the Control key again and click on the column that needs to be unselected. It's very convenient to use the Control key with different rows or separate cells in the same way. Simply use it in an Excel sheet to select or unselect any cells, rows, or columns which do not have to be adjacent. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.